Now on Coin 6 News, gunfire rings out for a trio of shootings spread out across Portland and Gresham. Plus, the record high temperatures brought some people to the coast despite the order that closed down beaches. And members of the Chinese American community help out women in need of food and shelter during the pandemic.
Live, you're watching Coin 6 News at 6, watching out for you.
The unemployment rate has jumped to more than 14% nationwide, the worst rate since the Great Depression. State unemployment agencies have been struggling to keep up with the increasing number of claims. Welcome to Coin 6 News. I'm Wayne Haverly. One Washington College student says he's been waiting weeks now for help in sorting out his claim after he was wrongly tagged as an alien in the system. Coin 6's Jennifer Dowling is getting answers on what the state is doing to try and help people who are stuck in the system right now. Complicated situation, Jennifer.
It is, Wayne. I talked to a state official who tells me they're trying to add staff as quickly as possible to get claims moving along. But in this case, the student tells me that even if staff has been added, the system has still fallen short for him.
It's a nightmare for everyone.